to EVUS Speaking Test today. Could you introduce yourself?
My name is Ankarat. I'm 14 years old. I'm study at Đoàn Hiệu Điểm Secondary School. I like playing tennis and I dislike listening to music.
Okay, so Everest, what are the benefits of traveling?
The traveling can make me feel relaxed, no lost of things or lost of places.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what's your favorite animal and why?
My favorite animal is dog because they are one of the most lovely animals.
Okay, and what is the difference between a pet and a wild animal?
Pets are animals that live in a human home or farm, while animals live in a nature habitat.
Yeah, natural habitat. Okay, now perhaps look at these pictures right here. I want you to make sentences for each picture. Talk about the family's summer holidays and remember to use only present continuous. Okay?
Yes.
Let's go.
The Jackson family are going to Australia. They are going to stay in a checklist. They are going there by coach. Mr. and Mrs. Harris are going to Toronto in Canada. They are going to stay in a city hotel. They are going there by plane. Mrs. Jones is going to Sicily in Italy. She staying at a cottage. She going there by boat. The Blake family are going to Cornwall in England. They are going to stay in B&B. They are traveling by car.
Okay, thank you, Everest. Now, for the last part of your speaking test, I want you to talk about your summer holiday plans. Your summer holiday plans. And I have some instructions for you. Look at here and talk about your topics.
Yes. My family are going to Sapa next month. It's the sightseeing holiday. We are going to stay in a city hotel. They are right there by plane. I can see lots of mountains and old buildings. I can eat lot of food, lot of special food such as tango, nuts, pie. I can enjoy fresh air and look landscape. The weather will sunny.
Okay, thank you, Everest. That is good enough. Now that is the end of our speaking test today, Everest. Thank you for coming and let's say goodbye to our audience.
Goodbye.